Surveying is needed so that you can make a map. Can you see this factory near Vijay's field? Well, 5 years ago, this was a barren piece of land. The government officials decided to build a factory on this piece of land. Few senior land surveyors came to examine the area. They checked whether the surface of the land is sloping or flat, whether there are any fields or other houses around the site. Then they demarcated the area for the factory and made a map for their proposed factory site. On the basis of the land available, they decided on the structure of the factory. With this plan in hand, they were able to realize their dream of building a factory on the demarcated ground. So, the aim of surveying is to prepare a map to show the relative position of the object on the surface of the earth. The map is drawn to a suitable scale. It shows towns, villages, roads, railways. Maps may also include details of different engineering works such as bridges, towers, irrigation canals.